Today we are going to cook spaghetti with mussels and with fresh tomatoes and fresh basil leaves.